The low prices and high cost associated with commodity farming and several other agriculture produce has forced many Papua New Guineans away from tilling the land. According to the Agriculture Minister, John Simon, the national government has recognized this government initiating the Price Support and Agriculture Intervention Program. The program hopes to put money directly into farmers' pockets. In its pilot period, the Price Support Program has received many praise from farmers throughout the country.
For the first time, Mibla like money must come down like Yupla. That is why now Mibla around first 50 million kina, Mibla time to roll him out. He got plenty something, Mibla looks away, bind him out, or process blow him, how Mibla correct him, how Mibla straight him, so that next something Mibla make him, but must go good, must touch him, plant him and marry.
For provinces like Eastern Highlands, with agriculture being part of its four-year development plan, it created a business to give a fair price to coffee growers in the province, challenging the middleman.
So provincial government is working this decision, now creating Rumbia Coffee Export Limited. So that company act as a vehicle, as a car, and go overseas, now buy them good to market.
South Bougainville also just launched its agriculture company for this purpose, to help the farmers, lifting the price of cocoa bags, buying a dry bean bag for 500 kina. The PNG Cocoa Board has also increased the export levy to 100 kina with intentions to support extension work in the country.
I mean, no traveler money. But you're looking for intervention now, government put him no coffee in a cacao. People are talking, I've been priced by 50 toya. I've been priced by 1 kina per kilo. And government give him support. Now government makes him money, we're not supporting you.
With such incentives and many more from districts to provincial and national government level, the Agriculture Minister is calling on Papua New Guineans to farm the land. The minister stressed that many have been lured to the city and towns in search of opportunities, but the real money-making opportunity is back in the village.
You don't have carry Wembla something, gonna talk by him, gonna have store blong all sign on, maximum blah clothes blong, uniform blah school pee. Sorry, uniform blah school pee. But you need him on him. Money. Now, Oshin, through you, no got ground, now you pay any money.
The minister says the potential for Papua New Guinea to be the leader in agriculture is huge, but comes back to individual Papua New Guinean.
Suppose you hold the line, you work cacao, now work coffee. You mean by not have complain of school pay, complain of road, complain of kind of something? But you mean supporting country, but you may go through.
Also available is the freight subsidy. Commodity farmers can also seek subsidy assistance from commodity boards. This support is purposely to help rural farmers transport their commodities to town. The idea for all these incentives is to help the farmers take home more from their hard work.